Anal gaping.
Anal gapping brothers.
Anal gaping.
So yeah, George, you free tomorrow?
Not really. Not really at all. I have to reset this. But yeah, I'll be free on Tuesday.
The day after tomorrow?
The day, yeah.
Alright, I'll call you then.
Great. We will live stream then. How about that?
You will forever think, how the fuck did Mario and Luigi do this shit?
I don't know, how did they jump this high? Oh my god, the boys must be so high on their own stuff. That's why Luigi's green, we already talked about that, yeah. Luigi's green?
Luigi's one.
Oh my god, I'm failing these jumps. Alex, you know where the hidden one-up is in the second stage?
Huh?
The hidden one-up in the second stage?
I'm thinking, I believe I do.
Yeah, I know where it is. You want me to show you?
Sure.
Let's just see who can get the farthest.
Yeah.
Alright, get the hell out.
Oh, bitch! How about we both die and see...
What the hell?
We both die... Actually, no. Hold on. Let's see who can play the most like the guide.
Oh, yeah, right. Oh, yeah, like...
Oh yeah, no world skipping.
Yeah, I'm not doing that. I'm just gonna... Get the hell out. I'm going to wait for the Goombas.
Because... Yes. I have right under 22 seconds and then somehow that must be enough.
Yes. Right now, I'm going to screw it. Here's how to get hidden one-ups. Is it like the only hidden... There's probably more, but I have, like, no idea where any other of those are.
How'd you find out about that one?
I actually think once I was just playing it, and I just saw it there. I just hit the block, and I was like, oh my god. The guy's not pro enough to warp. And that's how the guy fails. He can't even get any higher than that, bitch. You know, so we can actually both play. Let's just try and speed it, because that's when we fail the worst, when we try and speed it as fast as hell.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh my god, I actually once glitched this stage. No, in World 6, 5-3, where it's this stage but with bullet bills, I glitched it and the platform disappeared. I got game over. I got pissed. It was like the same glitch I did in Mega Man 3 where I glitched the enemies off the screen by moving. It was pretty funny. I've actually known that glitch for a while. I know a lot of glitches, son of a bitch. Alright. Oh shit. You know if you actually jump into the blocks, you die. Because this game is that bad. This game is the worst game ever, you know, when you think about it. It's so... old for the time. I know it's from 1985, but still, it's pretty bad. It's 85. Yeah. Oh, yeah, wait, for the arcade?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I guess. But this first came out in 85. It came out in 85. Is this like the plant world? It's like a lot of plants and shit. And now there's all this
shit.
Wait, isn't there... Is there a, Oh crap, I just skipped that! See what speedrunning can do.
Which is why I need to play like the guide.
Yes. Oh my god. I remember making crazy jumps here last time, but I also remember, like, I've died. Oh wow. How did I do that? Oh, I hate these springs so much. Screw them. Screw them like you brew them.
So, how far do you think you can get?
Without dying, I may make it to at least 2-4. I probably won't make it to 3-1, though, maybe. I don't know. Going underwater. How do the bloopers go through the platforming? It's a bit weird. Bloopers don't
Physics,
give,
George.
No, they just don't give Physics. A shit. These are whirlpools. Oh my god, great. This is amazing. How to get anal blasted into next year. Oh boy.
Does the coral kill you?
The coral? No, it doesn't. You can stand, like, right on top of it. You can sit, like, right on top of it. Unless you think of, like, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles for the NES with all the freaking seaweed at the end.
Oh, food!
The electrical, like, seaweed stuff at the end. Although, I've actually not played that game. That is sad. That is bad. This stage is pretty easy.
Yeah, all you have to do is dash.
Yeah, really. And just don't jump much, actually. Because then they can kind of easily get you. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, Jesus. Jesus Christ. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. I am the guide. I am Luigi. I can do anything I want. Can't go that fast for this part because it's just annoying. These stupid tangerine shish kebabs. I also found a video of me back from like 2013 playing Clash of Clans. I'm actually serious about that. Oh my god! You see, I told you I wouldn't make it to 3-1 because the freaking.